Look at this guy. You know, I like that hat. I like using a rifle in this game, even though I played it for just a few hours. But I also like the character to look like a witch hunter from Warhammer. That's always a cool thing. So let's go ahead and start this thing. See? That's the look, and that's the guy too, because I've got a raven. I'd also got some kind of disease power that I could give bad guys and creatures the pox. Which kills them pretty quickly, really. Yeah, I really like the view of this game. This is kind of like those old games like Gauntlet Legacy, or Dark Legacy, that's the name. And I really enjoyed that game, and I also enjoyed that game on PlayStation 2. It was, Champions of Norrath. Nice. What I've noticed about this game, though, is as far as I get, I can only go down the road for a few yards, and then I gotta turn around and go sell all the loot that I've acquired. See, look at this. I got tons of land to go to. And I'm still messing around with Burial Hill, the Dome. Which one? My quest right now is to... shoot. Where's my boy? There he is. Here we go. Something for nothing. I gotta slay some bad guys. And I gotta find Milton Hart and collect his amulet. Alright. Still trying to get down these controls. Oh shoot. Collect the loot. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go up the hill. There we go. The pox. Shooting bad guys make an easy target. The pox. That's very helpful. The pox. The pox. that disease attack is nice. That's the good stuff. Shot him right in the mug. Hitting. master volume. Let's turn this down a little bit. Let's turn that down. So that's all I'm hearing right now is the music. Kind of overbearing. Okay, let's level up too. What do I need? I need spirit. Better weapon would be nice. So physique, cunning, one point. Well. I like my raven, and I like my pox. Summon the hell out. You know what we're gonna do? Go ahead and pass around. Smack that. Pack that. Do that. Okay. Wing buddy out here. Let's get back to business. Is terrible. Ah. Man. Some good stuff. Bandit cave? Protection like this, let's see. 750 armor. the pox wins out again. So that's it, huh? Small bandit cape. Is there anything else down there, though? These guys. Yep, just those guys. All right. Oh, I always keep hitting the wrong button. Yeah, we may end up having to go back here pretty soon, simply because the toys getting full. Cool. I guess there's no boss fight there. Give him the pox. Don't be like that.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, are you serious? Oh, yes, your inventory is full.
Carry anymore.
Oh, dude, no. Not when I found a treasure trove.
My inventory is full.
Oh, that looks pretty nice. Let's see. Ah.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, how big is this thing? Alright, get rid of this. Ah, Maybe. Maybe.
I can't carry it.
Ah! Killing me, man. Killing me. Uh-oh. Pox.
My inventory is full.
You can't carry nothing.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. I can't carry it.
Oh, breaking my heart, man.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
Well, at least we gotta get back. Okay, dude, have your way.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Oh my goodness, you got a lot of junk. So.
See you around.
All right. Let me go ahead and hand this over to the guy who stores equipment.
Got something you need stashed?
All the time. Said and done, that sets us up for another run. For another time. Later.